Hello everyone, welcome once again. This is me Anwar and this is my new video for you all. This is also a very important video for all of you because yesterday we shared a video of how to insert table of contents in Microsoft Word. So today we will show you how to insert list of figures and tables in Microsoft Word. It's also very important in many situations. You also need it to know about this. So let's start, but before starting, if you didn't subscribe our channel till now, so please subscribe it. Now let's see. Okay, yesterday we generated this table of contents. Okay, now we will generate list of tables and figures. So let's see how we can do it. First go to table. Okay, you can see here it's a table 1. So how you will do, you will select a table and go to insert caption. Okay, it's a table 1. Okay, by default. Okay, above selected data, the text will appear above the table. Okay, it's recommended for tables. Okay, for figures, below the figure. Okay, the text will appear below the figure. So okay, let's click. Okay, now let's copy this text, could see, and paste it here. Good. Okay, now delete this one. Oh. Okay, so this one you can increase a little bit size. Okay, and if you want, you can do it like that. Okay, this is table 1, and if you want to change the color, you can select the text and go to the color and it's black. Okay, now let's go to another table or figure. Okay, this is the figure. Okay, you can select the figure and go to same references and click in insert caption. Okay, now you can see here you will select here figure. Okay, because it's a figure. Okay, and then you will see it's below, for the figure below text. Okay, and figure 1 and click OK. Okay, now copy this text and paste it here. Okay, this is for figure. Okay, and increase the size a little bit and make it in center. Okay, now you can remove this one. Okay, now let's go to another one. This is the table. You can select a table. Okay, and go to references and same here. Okay, now you can see it's a figure, but it's not a figure, so you will convert it to a table. Now by default table 2. Okay, because table 1 is already inserted in the list. Okay, so above selection. Okay, and then click. Now copy this text, Ctrl C, and paste it here. Okay, and change the color here and increase the size. Okay, and make it into a center. Now let's move forward. Okay, this is a figure. Select this one, go to references and insert caption. Okay, select here figure. Okay, and then click OK, and then copy this text and paste it here and remove this one. Okay, and you can increase the size. Okay, and make it to a center. Okay, now let's go and also color. Okay, now let's go forward and here you can see and go to references and insert caption. Okay, we will consider it a figure. Okay, figure 3. Okay, now select this text, Ctrl C, and paste it here, Ctrl V, and you can see here this one, increase the size and make it go into center. Okay, go forward. Okay, this one. Okay, princesses, it's also a figure. Okay, so okay, and then figure 4, it's okay, and increase the size and here okay. No. Okay, go forward. This is also a picker. Go to references and insert caption. Okay. And we will increase the size. Text and in the center. Okay. Now let's move forward and you can remove this one. Okay. And you can see here this is also a picker. And here references, insert caption and picker. Okay. Now select this one and increase the size, color, and in the center. Okay. Now move forward. Remove this one. Okay. This is a table. Okay. Select a table. Okay. Go to references. And insert caption and select here a table. Okay, it's table tree and paste it here and then copy this text Ctrl C and here like Ctrl V and increase the size, okay, color and the center, okay, and then remove this one. Okay, and this is table 4, select it. Go to references and insert caption. This is a table. Okay. Then copy this text and paste it here. Okay. Color and increase the size and the center and remove this one. Okay. And now almost done. Okay, this one, the last one, I think. Okay, so go to references and insert caption and it's a table. Okay, so you can copy this text and paste it here. Okay, then you can see change the color, increase it and to center. Now remove this one. Okay, now it's done. Now you can go to the first page where you want to generate your list of figure and list of tables, like here. Okay, here, and then you can go to references again and then click insert table of figures. Okay, you can see here it's a table of figures. Okay, then you can click in. Okay, it's table of figures. Now click again insert caption. Okay, oh sorry, click here again insert table of figures. Okay, and then you can select here. Okay, figures. Okay, then click okay. Oh, it's generated. Okay, list of tables and list of figures are generated easily. So this is the easiest way. It's enough for today. This is enough for today. In our next video, I will come with more logic and more nice videos. So you can subscribe our channel. Stay tuned with us. Thank you so much.